How safe is a cryptocurrency mining rig? Now, this is one of the questions that comes up from time to time. People think that because you've got this machine which has got all these components and it's running away 24 hours a day, you know, it uses a bit of energy, it's sometimes a little bit warm. Is it safe to have in a home environment? What are the risks? What are the dangers? Well, quite frankly, if you boil it all down to its core, it's nothing but a posh computer. Any of the components that we have in our devices can be found in any type of domestic computer environment, in ones that you might even be watching this video on right now. Fundamentally, yes, it looks a bit different. Yes, it's a little bit more powerful, but the components themselves aren't anything untoward. We effectively assemble products from internationally branded and recognized manufacturers and use them under conditions which are completely well within the limits for a myriad of different reasons. In fact, in a lot of instances, we actually put less electrical energy into our devices than is designed to be able to have from the manufacturer. Our engineers here, the people that build your rigs for you, are PAT certified for electrical safety. All of your rigs will come with a little sticker to certify exactly that, which is a great thing we're able to offer here. Again, in terms of running these, as you can see, the frames are open. So, you know, take precaution with this, treat it as an expensive computer. You know, if you have maybe cats or pets or small children in the house, of course, it's not going to be a great idea to be prodding things with your fingers and kind of touching things. However, the rigs don't carry any intrinsic danger. It's not that if you touch a frame, you're going to electrocute yourself, or it's a device that is effectively a normal computer and you can treat it as such. So, are there any specific requirements that are needed in order to make this safer than anything else? Well, quite frankly, no. You just need to make sure this goes in a safe environment, the same way you would treat a normal computer. So, equally as it wouldn't be a good idea to have a computer stuffed in the corner of a cupboard because it needs airflow to run, similarly, so does this device. So, making sure it's got a little bit of room to breathe around it, making sure it's not got any, you know, papers and different things next to it. Of course, just be sensible, the same as you would with any other electronic device. But fundamentally, there's not any inherent dangers between this equipment and anything else. It's all certified, all regulated equipment, PAT tested here, hand built in the UK by people who do this professionally for a living. And of course, we carry all the regulated insurances as we do as a computer manufacturer here in the UK.